De regreso aquí en Auto 060, seguimos la cobertura especial con la colaboración de Camilo Alfaro, el editor en jefe de autoproyecto.com. Y en Amelia Island Concours d'Elegance, Camilo tuvo una oportunidad única, una oportunidad que no tiene mucha gente en el mundo, de manejar el Lamborghini Aventador con Kevin Fisher, uno de los responsables del equipo de relaciones públicas de Lamborghini en Estados Unidos. Así que seguimos en Amelia Island con Camilo Alfaro de autoproyecto.com.
Come and we're here with Kevin Fisher with Lamborghini. Wow, and we're driving today the Lamborghini Aventador. Kevin, how are you?
I'm doing great. How are you, Camilo?
Pretty good, pretty good. Now, everybody, you could probably hear the vehicle in the background. I mean, it's this, what an emotional car. I mean, can you tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, so this is the Lamborghini Aventador Roadster. It's the absolute flagship that the brand sells. It's a $440,000 vehicle, and it's packed with technology, and just like you said, it's packed with emotion, and that's really why our clients buy them, yeah.
Now, tell us a bit about the engine. This is a V12?
Absolutely, yeah. It's a 6.5 liter V12 engine. You've got 700 horsepower. You've got 509 pound-feet of torque. You know, we've just been out there driving. We've been shifting through the 7-speed ISR transmission, and it's been a great morning.
I will definitely agree with that. And just for all of you listeners out there that love to hear the sound of what the Lamborghini sounds like, we're going to go ahead and put the vehicle in neutral so you can take hear a glimpse of it. That sounds just about right there, Kevin.
It does. There's nothing better than an Italian V12 engine singing its song. It just isn't.
Well, Kevin, thank you very much for this opportunity here to drive the Aventador, and thank you so much for being on the show.
Sounds good. Let's take a longer drive a little bit later.
I think I will take you up on that.
Wow, la verdad que se antoja ese motor, ese sonido del Lamborghini Aventador. Gracias a Camilo Alfaro por traernos esa experiencia.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.